wash your hands. Don't come to the school.
Probably not come to school. You know, you don't want to risk infecting others with the disease or even just further, you know, contaminating yourself and making yourself feel worse.
Alright.
So you should probably just stay home. That would be good.